on the next edition of Represent NYC.
In response to this emergency, we have processed about $31, $32 million in emergency payments for all the emergency equipment that's been needed.
For those of you out there who are feeling sick, sicker than you've ever been before, having difficulty breathing, please don't wait till it's too late. Please contact your healthcare provider.
That's this Sunday at 7 p.m. and Wednesday at 9 p.m. on MNN1 and MNN HD.